rates. Jerky frame rates, I understand. Going puzzling. So, come back. Come back here. You need your daily stabbings.
You have been stunned.
Don't use that trick on me, I'm going for that trick.
Yeah,
I didn't need abilities to take you down.
You have been stunned.
That was ridiculous. Come on, hurry up with the target acquiring. Thank you. I didn't even have anything to defend myself with. He literally caught me at the worst moment. No way I could catch up to Pharaonix.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh, that's just fantastic.
Lost.
Guys, can you please stop killing my targets? Funny out loud. I need to put bread on my table.
You have finished third.
So to speak. Well, the red coat does. Yeah, I've had better matches. See, that first match was great. Now look at this. Look at all these shards. Well, at least I'm not as bad as that that player I encountered the other day. Who I have my suspicions was probably cheating in some way. You would get really ridiculous scores in a matter of seconds, and he had played really dirty tactics. I was almost tempted to report him to Ubisoft, but I'll leave him be. I don't even know how to go about reporting with this game. Slightly different mode now, which is Wolfpack. And differs a little bit from the others in that you're not actually fighting the players, you're competing against them to see who can get the most and the best kills. Sometimes it pays off to have quality.
This one here.
Your objective is to work as a team to reach the next sequence. Score before the timer runs out.
Okay.
New targets available.
Basically killing NPCs. Not exactly too hard, but they can still stun you. It's all okay based on points. Basically, I can use the compass to find these killers. That's fine. Pretty easy.
Double multi kill.
And the more kills we get, the more points we get.
30 seconds remaining.
Survive the longest. If we don't get kills in a while, the sequence stops and the game's over. There's a bunch of them over here. Oh, he's still going.
Take them out!
Hiding.
10 seconds remaining.
The mass slaughter is going on in this area.
Kill the extra target. 30 seconds remaining.
Right. 99.
Extra target killed. Extra time. New targets available.
Oh goody.
30 seconds remaining.
Excuse me, ladies. Doing some scaling today. No, stop.
Civilian killed. 10 seconds remaining.
Yeah.
Your team reached sequence 8.
That was pretty disappointing. Someone's not pulling their weight around even. I came third, but that's because they were here way before me. Come on, yes, I know I lost. Hey, I got the feature. That I lost on the rooftop, that's great. That's a very sort of Trinity pose. Yay, level 24. Fantastic. Let's see if we get 25. Oh ho! Yeah, it's got stick for world one. Now, I would appreciate if you don't crash or you know we have enough players to actually move on to the next round. Because I don't want to have to stop and start the video again and wait ages while I try and find a search a session.
Loading game
session. That's literally what's happening at the moment. I do a session, it ends, and then I have to find another session. It's rather tiresome. That little saber just looks very ornate, especially with that little hand basket thing it's got going on.
Your objective is to work as a team to reach the next sequence. Score before the timer runs out. Extra time. New targets available.
That wasn't too far.
New sequence reached. extra time.
Damn you!
A new player in the game session. Double multi-kill.
Well, at least I got the bonus.
New sequence reached. Extra time.
Alright. Bet I can run past it.
Yeah.
New targets available.
Don't mind if I do. Hey guys, that might be me. Just going for a little walk. Yeah.
Triple multi-kill. New targets available.
Doesn't have the same impact as the other tournament boys.
New sequence reached.
Yeah.
Extra time.
Rock.
Double multi-kill.
Xerxes, go back to Persia. You're not belong here.
New targets available.
It takes too long to get new targets, really.
Extra time. Kill the extra target. Triple multi-kill. New targets available.
Nobody has time for hidden kills. War. War rules don't apply.
Extra target killed. Extra time.
Let's say. Hey. Running away from me.
Triple multi-kill.
Not that bad once.
New targets available.
That's right.
New sequence reached. Extra time.
Use the bullets in the face. Constant gunning of sabers. It could be a very nice hit.
I see. Take them out.
Targets available.
Run, use your little feet. Hello, boys. One stand still, a little poison.
Contested kill. Double multi-kill. 30 seconds remaining.
He was already dead. He just made him worse.
Kill the extra target. New targets available. Extra target killed. Extra time.
Extra target. Extra time.
30 seconds remaining. Sequence reached. Extra time. New targets available.
Haha, nobody runs as fast as me. I see my little legs.
30 seconds remaining. Kill the extra target.
Where is the extra
target? New targets available.
Oh, no.
Extra target killed. Extra time.
Oh, not anymore.
Thirty seconds remaining.
Well, you got my ball. No, don't kill us, you don't get up. Find where you are.
10 seconds remaining.
No, I was just heading that way, you idiot. Now we'll never know what happens next.
Your team reached sequence 9.
That's not even anywhere good enough. Usually I get to sequence 15. Hey, I'm on the top. It's fantastic. 13 kills. It's great. Something to be proud of. Yeah, you can have your feature. I'm on first place. Definitely not Northwest Passage. That is like the brewery. It's so small and cramped that you don't really have time, sort of space to hide or, you know, get away from anyone. Boston Harbor's probably a good choice out of the three of them.
A player has left the game session.
So just two people now? Well, it's gonna get boring fast. Three people.
Loading game session.
We'll go with the Native American lady. Cool little hatchet. All dressed in red. My favorite color.
Your objective is to work as a team to reach the next sequence.
It's terrible.
Score before the timer runs out.
And this one really should need more clothes on. Must be free.
Extra time. Triple multi-kill. New sequence reached. Extra time. New targets available.
You don't say. That's just not hygienic. Someone's gonna catch some sort of disease in here. Ah, oh, they're upstairs. Right. This is time I got down here and I missed the whole thing. Come on.
New targets available.
Whoopee!
New sequence reached. Extra time. Double multi-kill.
Take that, corpse.
New targets available.
Right in their face.
Reached. Extra time. Extra target killed. Extra time.
Next time, get your own damn target. Brazenly walking about by himself?
New targets available. Extra target. Your sequence team reached sequence still, 9.
At least I got ahead of them. And that is Assassinate. Works very much like Deathmatch and Wanted, but instead of knowing your target's identity, you just remember what they look like over here in the character selection screen, and try and sort of suss out.
Your objective is to identify other players.
Who
acquire
the actual
them as targets
target is
and kill them
while you're
before they
sort
detect
of
and kill you.
And sort of lock them in, and only once you lock them in.
First blood.
It just shows me the general direction in which the target is. And if they're visible to me. Ah, there he is. And if they do any high profile stuff,
they
get exposed.
You.
Yeah. But at the same time, the AI is very clever that it makes copies of the player, like NPC copies of the player, to make it harder to spot them. Sort of free game. And I'm already in second place.
Your target has exposed you. You have been stunned.
Oh. I know where I'm going to get out of this. Turn around. Thought so. I'm very impatient, they seem to be running around like an industry.
You have been stunned.
What? There he is. I thought it was the one with the red hair. Oh, damn it. That was pretty quick the way he locked onto me. Split second. Almost too quick. I knew it was him when he started running. This guy, 5,000 points already. Wow.
Revenge.
There we go. Now we're getting some points.
Civilian
killed. This is not a civilian. How can you tell me that's a civilian?
Massacre.
Great. That's just marvelous.
Nice.
still sad. Like,
monster.
I didn't have time to react. That was just... That was a dirty tactic. Zeroed in on me. From the rooftops. Hello.
Massacre.
Hey. One chase? I'll give you a chase. I see my body is here for a second.
30 seconds remaining.
Well, who locked onto me? He did. hub. I think that one's good. From memory, that one's good. But I could be wrong. Just like I was with the brewery. My memory isn't perfect. Just like everyone else, I'm only human. Come on.
Loading game session.
Now let's try something different. I'll take the shadow. The special costume. I can't. Okay. I'll go with her again. Whatever. Can I shoot you guys in the face, please?
Your objective is to identify other players, acquire them as targets, and kill them before they detect and kill you. First blood.
He's like right next to me. Yeah, I didn't like that bitch. Oh! He was right behind me. I call shenanigans. 3600. Right at the start of the match. That's a little bit unrealistic. Stabbing some guy with a bayonet wasn't enough, you had to smack him in the face. Thanks. Thanks for that. How many belts that she's got? It's like Final Fantasy or something. It's a huge amount of belt buckles for no reason. From her raisin. Ah, there he is. Pretty sure. I think
that's it.
Oh no.
Contested kill. Your target has exposed you.
Going all over the place.
Your target has exposed you. You have been stunned.
That's just dirty tactics. there's a lot of players like that that play this game. It pisses me off. Sometimes I have a lot of luck with this game mode. And I don't get players like that guy like finding. That is not a civilian. That was not a civilian. I'm getting some weird slowdowns from me. That just, again, camera angle is inappropriate. That's not fair. I mean, come on. time to react.
You have finished fourth.
That was bullshit. Really. This is one of those nights where I get a bad run because of idiots like the person who's playing the red coat. Slightly failed attempt at Assassin's Creed 3 multiplayer. Maybe you liked it, I don't know. Tell me what you think, as usual. Post your comments. Sign off from here.